हेलो चिल्ड्रन, होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग ग्रेट एट योर होम। चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर मैथमेटिक्स पेज नंबर। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ओपन योर मैथमेटिक्स बुक पेज नंबर 56। ओपन फास्ट चिल्ड्रन। नाउ सी दिस पेज। इन दिस पेज यू हैव टू काउंट एंड राइट How many squares are there? Means you have to find out the shape of squares which are drawn in this box. And then after you have to color them blue. What? Which color? Blue color. It means first of all, आपको इस box में जो भी shapes दिए गए हैं उसमें से स्क्वायर शेप्स को फाइंड आउट करना है, ढूंढना है, और उसके बाद उन शेप्स को, उन स्क्वायर शेप्स को ब्लू कलर से कलर करना है। एंड ऑल्सो काउंट देम, और हमें काउंट भी करना है कि कितने स्क्वायर्स इस बॉक्स में बने हुए हैं। ओके चिल्ड्रन, नाउ लेट्स फाइंड हाउ मेनी स्क्वायर्स आर ड्रॉन हियर। दिस इज स्क्वायर, यस। दिस वन, नो। This one, no. This one, no. This, no. This, no. This one, yes. This is in a square shape. This is square shape. This one is also in square shape. This one, no. This one, no. This one, also not. This is also not in square shape. This is also not. So how many squares are there in this box? Count. 1, 2, 3. There are 3 squares which are drawn in this box. So we have to write here number 3 and colored all 3 squares with blue color. Which color? Blue color. Which color? Blue color. This is blue color, children. Okay? So now you complete this. Now our next is, see here next, count and write how many circles are there. Here we have to count or find out circle shape. Okay? And also color them red. और किससे कलर करना है उन्हें? रेड से। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल फाइंड आउट द शेप ऑफ सर्कल। दिस इज इन अ सर्कल शेप, नो। दिस वन, नो। दिस वन, नॉट। दिस वन इज इन अ सर्कल शेप, यस। दिस इज इन अ सर्कल शेप, दिस इज सर्कल शेप। एंड दिस वन, यस। दिस इज ऑल्सो। दिस वन, नो। दिस वन, यस। दिस वन, नो। This one, no. So how many circles are drawn here? Count. 1, 2, 3. There are 3 circles. So these 3 circles are colored with red color. Which color? Red color. This is red color. Okay, children? And also write here number 3. Clear, children? Okay, children. Now see पेज नंबर 57। सिमिलरली हियर ऑल्सो काउंट एंड राइट हाउ मेनी ट्रायंगल्स आर देयर। इट मीन्स वी हैव टू फाइंड हियर द शेप ऑफ ट्रायंगल, हाउ मेनी ट्रायंगल्स आर ड्रॉन हियर। ओके, एंड देन आफ्टर ऑल्सो कलर देम विथ ब्लू कलर, सॉरी येलो कलर। दिस इज येलो कलर। ओके, नाउ लेट्स फाइंड आउट हाउ मेनी triangles are drawn here. This is a triangle shape, no. This is circle, this is also not. This one is also not. This one, yes. This is in a circle, a triangle shape. This one, no. This one also not. This one also not. This is in a triangle shape, yes. This is in a triangle shape. This one, not. This one, not. This one, also not. This one, Yes, this is in a triangle shape. So let's count how many triangles are drawn here. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 triangles. So we have to write here number 4. Okay? And now color these triangle. Which color? Yellow color. With yellow color. Clear, children? Similarly, see here. Count and write how many rectangles are there. At last, we have to count the shape of rectangle. What? Rectangle. This is a shape of rectangle. And then after, also color them with green color. Okay, children? Now, let's find the shape of rectangle. This is in a shape of rectangle or not? This is rectangle shape or not? Yes, this is rectangle shape. This one? No. This one? Yes, this is also in a rectangle shape. This is rectangle shape. This one? No. This one? Also not. This one? Also not. This one? Yes, this is also in a rectangle shape. This one is also in a rectangle shape. This one is? No. This one? Yes. This one? No. This is also not. This one is also not. This one is also not. This is in? Yes, this is in rectangle shape. So, children, how many rectangle shape are drawn here? Let's count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 rectangle shapes are drawn here. So, we have to write here number 6. Clear? Now, you have to color these rectangle shape. Which color? Yes, with green color. Okay, children? आपको इन सारे rectangles को किन colors में color करना है? Green color में करना है. Okay, children? Hope, children, you all have understood page number 56 and 57. Okay, now, children? Complete this in your mathematics book. Thank you.